The electrowinning temperature is the same as that of the desorption, with no need of heat-changing equipment, and the good heat preservation result. The power consumption is 1/4 to 1/2 of that of the ordinary system.